My poetry, you'll all agree, is pseudo Cooper Clarke. I'm an angry northern poet, and I've seen it all before. I'm a right-on radical, bombastic, bloody bore. I'm always raving and ranting about the north, and I always say things like greasy and now instead of no.